As the plates pile higher and higher, let the wallets become fuller and fuller. It's only a matter of time when the quality of our education will become affected as our educators exit our county for higher salaries. They're already doing that now. It is reassuring to know that the Kerwin Commission is recognizing the need to fund teacher salaries.